Whether we're building a rally car for the Peak into Paris or a car for a concours like Salon Privé or Pebble Beach, the difference couldn't be more stark. But we enjoy the challenge and the detail required for both. We've catalogued a lot of original cars which give away the factory finishes and just how they assembled them. Even a concours car shouldn't be over-restored. It should be true to how they left the factory.